Welcome to Canada.
Bro. Hey there.
Hey there yourself, fellow facial hair aficionado.
Yeah, not as good as you. My God.
New Jersey, eh?
Yeah, years back. Now it's Los Angeles.
A man torn betwixt devils and kings.
Oh! Hockey.
Yeah, you're damn right, hockey.
Don't really follow hockey.
Okay. Hands off the counter, please.
Really?
Yeah, really. Thank you.
Sorry.
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 Sorry. Sorry. When you're visiting the Great White North of Canada, you got your can of do's, and you got your can of don'ts. Top shelf right there, number one. Don't go telling a Canadian you don't follow hockey.
Oh, of course. I should have known that. Makes him sad, right?
Canadian doesn't get sad. Sadness was made by the USA.
Oh, come on. What does that mean?
Take off. It's true. Right there on our flag. It's right there when you look at it and you see past that sacred maple leaf. You know what you see?
White wall.
You see that in America, you may be red, white, and blue. But in Canada, you're red, white, but never blue, eh? Ever.
Gotcha. That's actually, you know, I've never thought of it that way before. I always think of Canadians as just nice.
Well, that right there is another can of don't. We're not nice, we're optimistic. There's a difference.
Right.
And we're tolerant. And we're hung like moose.
Oh.